For those of you who missed it, Sal and Richard did this bit called Synchronized Urinating. We sent over two special metal buckets that were particularly noisy when the boys peed, and then they played Blue Danube. Richard said after he pissed into that bucket for like, it seems like the guy has an unlimited amount of urine that comes out of him.
Oh my goodness, yeah.
He was more excited about this $5 bucket we sent over to his house because he said, I'm going to take it and I'm going to make beer in it afterwards because it's a perfect size and perfect kind of bucket to make beer. And so after we finished the bit, we went to commercials. Richard took his pee bucket upstairs to clean it out, I guess. And he spilled the whole bucket all over the floor of his house. Like, dude, why wouldn't you get a mop and mop up that pee so that it just doesn't smell down there?
It was during the show. I didn't want to, you know, I needed to work and I didn't want to take time to mop it up. So,
I mean, you've had 4 days between shows to mop it up, you know.
Towards the end of the show, it had started drying up. So I was like, I'll just let it dry.
Because you spill something on the floor and it dries, Richard, doesn't mean you can't clean it.
Like when you lecture
him. It's a concrete floor, so it kind of just dried into the concrete.
Isn't that your washing machine behind you? Is that what I'm looking at?
That's the washer and dryer, yeah.
So your piss is by the laundry, right? Like, I mean, it smells like urine by the laundry machine. I mean, your wife must come down to use the laundry machine, right?
No, I do the laundry. You don't even like to come down here. It's so creepy down here.
And what happened to the bucket? Did you make beer in it?
Not yet. I mean, eventually I will, but with two kids, it's hard to find the time to do anything. But yeah, I washed it out. I just wash it with a little hot water, and then I'll make some beer in it.
Maybe some soap? No?
No soap.
No soap. Nope.
No soap.
Just really hot water.
What do you need soap for, Howard?
Soap could ruin the taste of the beer.
Was Sal upset, Richard? Did he complain to you afterwards that he couldn't pee?
Oh yeah, it ruined his day, and even the next day he was still upset. He's like really mad at himself over this.
Yeah. Let me ask you something, Richard. Did Sal function properly during rehearsal? Did he pee on command?
Oh yeah, he did fine. It was great. It was really funny. Like when we did the rehearsals, the back and forth of it, and you know, he was controlling his pee really well.
I heard after the show, Sal then, like, to prove to Richard he could do it. Like, of course, the mics were off.
Wanted to do it again, right?
Yeah. Off, and of course, here he is after the show, peeing perfectly, because that's Sal. Da, 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 da. There he goes. Da, 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 da. I'm going to throw up. Da, 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 da. Da, da, da. Who's he doing that for? You, Richard?
Yeah. The audience of one.